Chanel K, and I'm back with another video. So today's video is just gonna be a Valentine's Day look, and I'm just gonna be doing a mini beat, and I'm showing you guys the lashes that I'm gonna be putting on. Those are also the lashes that I sell. My website is currently down, but it will be up soon. I'm showing you guys the makeup brushes I'll be using. And also, I really wasn't going anywhere today, so I was just doing a little video for you guys for Valentine's Day. Also, just to put me in a better mood to, you know, get up and get dressed. Also, I was showing you guys my dog Biscuit right there. Next, I'm putting on my Victoria's Secret lip gloss. This lip gloss actually tastes like its name. It's called Almond Glaze, and it really does taste like an almond glaze. Period. Lips popping. Period! So, yeah. Now, you know, I'm getting back into doing my little makeup look, and I was trying to decide if I was going to wear red lipstick, and I wasn't feeling it, so no. If I was actually going somewhere, I probably would have did a full beat and red lipstick, but yeah, I don't think so. So now I'm showing you guys my Pro Conceal and my lash glue, which is the duo glue. Highly recommend. And my pencil and everything else that I will be using for today's look. A eyebrow razor to, you know, get your eyebrows together yourself. I'm trying to show you guys, but my camera does not focus well, so that wasn't so good. We also have a sharpener to sharpen our eyebrow pencil. What else? Now I'm just gonna go into showing you guys how I start off doing my eyebrows. I would normally brush them, but I cannot see. And I'm also looking into a mirror in front of me, but that wasn't so good either because I can barely see. But as you guys can see now, I'm just going under my eyebrow with the pencil. And I'm gonna do that at the top two, just to define the shape. And I'm gonna do that on the other side. Probably just going to stop talking and add some music now. eyebrows done, I'm done blending and all of that type of stuff. Now, what I'm gonna go in and do is clean it up a little bit more with my flat brush and put a base on my eyelids and put my eyelashes on using my duo glue. You guys are gonna see that soon.
Thank you. Thank you.